Would you rather people see you or would you rather people see your makeup? If you would rather them see your own beauty and think, does she have on makeup? She looks so good. Then let me build you one of these palettes. Watch this tutorial and I'll show you how minimal and how you can get full coverage with very little product. I'm first going to use the brow wax shape and make my brows sit up nice and straight. Put them in place and let them dry. I'm gonna use the shape brush, the big end, and I'm gonna use my bronzer where I want depth help with paleness. Across my forehead to tone because I feel like I'm just kind of gray. I just look kind of dead. Now I'll switch to the blending brush using the small end and I'm gonna go with my contour. This is called Walnut. Some depth. The contour you can see is cooler than the bronzer. It's gonna have a little blue in it. The blue in the contour is going to add some shadows. So I want to be careful not to make myself look gauntly. Being very gingerly with it and blending it in before moving on. A little here, basically on top of the nose. What is a scratch? Underneath my jaw and right in here in this little white patch. Okay, center of the face, I'm gonna use 03 and I switch back to my little shape brush to the small end very lightly. And just kind of right in here where I have excess color. Got two little friends there. All right, I'm gonna use Madrid. It's a matte. I switch back to the blending brush. And I'm just gonna add right onto my apples. If you're 40, 50 plus, get some rosy cheeks above that apple and pull it up to the temple. My brows are dry, so I'm gonna get the line brush and I'm gonna use Indigo Contour. You can use an eyeshadow, like I said before, or a pencil, or you can use a contour. And I'm just going to fill in between the hair where it's kind of sparse. Okay, now let's do some eyeshadows. I've got the shadow brush and I'm gonna use the color Bird and the color called Sis. Just two eyeshadows, the wispy end. I need to clean my brush. And I'm just going to leave my eye open naturally and just kind of swish it back and forth like a windshield wiper. I'm gonna take the color Sis and I'm going to swap, swap, swap. I'm not gonna put this on the inner corner. I just want it right here in the center. Let's put what's left on my finger and just soften the edges where Sis touches Bird. Okay, let's do my lips. I'm gonna use RV7, adding some color. Kind of like overline, but the little brush really helps. The inner corner, pulling it outward instead of straight across, like that. And underneath the lip, it's a blur brush. And I'm gonna take Madrid and dust Madrid over it. I'm gonna use three filter colors. I'm gonna use a little small brush. I'm gonna start with Y01. But do you see how that looks like a blueberry, raspberry feel? Okay, that's purple. So this opposite of purple is yellow. It's dark, you can see it. Anything dark on your skin is blue. Does it look blue to me? No. I just know the properties of the colors. So I'm telling you, look at that. Look at that. Targeting the exact color. Don't, all that business of swapping it everywhere, you don't have to do anymore. This looks like a raspberry. That's very raspberry. Red, correct? So guess what, that's purple. Very, very seldom will you need any green to help with red. The 03, and let's focus on shadow dark. See, this is a shadow. It does have some pigment in it. They're not terribly dark. I can go back in there since this is orange and I can take a red, because you can do that, orange and red. You can put them together. Okay, you can take an orange and a yellow and put them together. But you wouldn't want to put a blue and orange together. You're just going to make a darker brown. And I'm just taking out the darkest point in my eye. See this little dark vein? Got too much product. That's what that looks like. Tap, tap, tap. Got a little crazy touching my tin. See these right here? Just going to... You notice I am not using Demi colors as a color corrector. Demi colors are not color correctors. It is beautiful without layering. How this one's darker than anything else? Well, that's, I'm gonna take out the dark. Your Demi color is not taking care of the distraction. Couple of things, wrong color. Second thing, you've gone outside of the darkest point, creating a halo around it. So target the darkest point. This 03 for dark points above my lip. Okay, now I'm gonna go to red one for those slightly muddy areas. You see that, how it shows off? I've taken care of the dark, but there's a slight little collection of skin, even if it's microscopic, and it collects up all that pigment from years of sun damage. Whoops, got too much. See? I'm all finished. This is my palette. This is what I used, and it will literally last as long as I want to wear it. There's no setting that's needed, no powder that's needed. Just go to yes.outthematchme.com and I'll be glad to match you. You can have an all-day wear and it feel literally like you have nothing on your skin.